Green Bay managed just 198 yards of total offense in their Week 9 matchup with the 49ers. The offense's biggest problem was going 1 for 15 on third downs. The Packers converted just 33% of their third downs on the road this year, while San Francisco allowed its opponents to convert 27% of the time at home, the second best mark in the league. We are jumping on the San Fran defense and fading the Packers' team total of 17.5 and taking the under. Tyreek Hill set season highs in receptions and yards back in Week 10 versus the Titans, and we'll see Tennessee's secondary that allowed 88.4 yards to team's number one receivers this year, the second most. With Travis Kelce going off last week for a 10, 134, and 3, we expect the tight end to receive a lot of attention, and if Hill sees single coverage, he could top his yardage totals in two plays. We aren't expecting a repeat of Week 10, but with Kelce stuffing the stat sheet last week, we like the chances of Hill getting loose on Sunday. Take the over 75.5 receiving yards on Hill's total. Tevin Coleman outtouched Raheem Mostert 22-12 and ran for 102 yards and 2 touchdowns versus a top 10 defense last week. This week, he gets Green Bay's number 23 DVOA rush defense and could be facing the Chiefs' number 29 DVOA rush defense in the championship. A running back hasn't won the Super Bowl MVP since Terrell Davis did in 1998, and since that time, 13 quarterbacks, 4 wide receivers, 3 linebackers, and a safety have won the award. But with Coleman sporting a plus 8,000 odds to win the MVP, we are taking a stab as the other 3 top running backs still in the playoffs are plus 1,200, plus 2,500, and plus 3,300, giving Coleman great value. Well, there you have it. For more NFL odds, matchups, and analysis, head over to covers.com. Follow us on Twitter at covers and follow me, Josh Ingles, at Ingles_Josh4. And be sure to download and test out the new Covers Live app for bet tracking, line updates, sweat alerts, and more. Get our new mobile sports betting manager today and bring your sports bets to life.